that is volcanoes where water and ammonia take the place of you know, lava here. We call ours the moon with a capital M. I was going to do quotes and then change my mind in the middle, so now it's... Okay. It's about 20-something hundred kilometers thick. 2250. I'll say 22. All right. Hoping to use this to gather information about the planet's atmosphere, starlight passed through it. Kept molten by Jupiter's... Jupiter? Where? I was looking right at Saturn, and I said Jupiter. Wow. And it's shockingly bright when you see it. In fact, that's breakfast the Gurgitch way. It rotates so slowly that it's about 13,000. I went 13,000, sorry. The Daffy Duck thing there going on. What I say as the plate moves. And Barkon, or horseshoe-shaped dunes, horseshoe-shaped crabs, is what I was about to say. If you were above the Earth's North Pole, looking down. That's what may have created the bugle. I may have misspelled bulge. Why, Data, why? And new observations, so... Uranus's weird tilt is one of the many mysteries that astronomers are still trying to solve with limited data. In classic imaginative astronomer... Imaginative. Like it's the only one, or the only... I have to look concerned. This is my concerned face.
Why?
Why not? Saturn is weird.
Wide.
No, weird. It's not be a matter of if. That's a good Tycho. A good Tycho.
Wow.
Zoink!
Zoinks.
I used to look like Shaggy a lot, actually, when I was trying to grow my beard. About a third the Earth's width.
4900 got weird.
Everything got weird. It all got really weird. You made it weird. So seasons on Uranus are pretty extreme by outer solar system standards. About to look at what conditions for life are like now and once were in the past. And I've got a twitchy cheek. That'll show up really well in the close-up. Slow bubbling leaks of lava from the interior of the planet. From the interior? From the interior.
From the interior.
The human tornado. Into huge... Hundreds of thousands. I'm gonna make, let's see what happens. There's no telling what I'll say next. Murka. Turton. Ermagerd, Turton. Ermagerd, Gersberms. Crash Course Astronomy is produced in association with PBS Digital Studios. Head over to their channel for even more awesome videos. I'm actually trying not to burp.
I noticed.
Yeah.
That's exactly what it is.
Head to their channel to discover... It was directed by Nicholas Jenkins, the Scroop Super... This is hopeless! You know what? Nobody made this. It's spontaneously generated out of the ether. If we ever have a colony on Mercury, it's going to be a mess.
Don't think we will.
Plus, they're all going to be on fire all the time. They'll just be screaming. How are you guys doing? We're on fire!